how do you ensure the quality of the checks you're using to measure the quality of the data?
With GLEIF's data quality checks, we ensure that LEI issuers comply with current standards and policies. But of course, standards and policies are changing through our time. And therefore, also our data quality checks need to evolve. To accommodate the need to update our data quality checks, we introduce a check development pipeline. Each check that is newly introduced or updated is first discussed within the data quality management and data science team. Afterwards, the check specifications are written down in a TOML file. These TOML files are later on used to create the check documentation that you can find on our website. Once the check has been specified, our check developers get to work. Our checks are implemented in a PHP framework, and for each check, a unit test is created. These unit tests ensure that the check behaves as expected. The implemented data quality check is then reviewed by a second check developer. After that, the check is sent to acceptance testing, where the check is run against real-life data from the Global LEI repository. This is the final verification that the check behaves as expected. The check is then deployed to our test environments and all of our production environments.
That's all LEI for now.